and Tennessee's U.S. Senator Marsha Blackburn. In her speech, Senator Blackburn talked about the need to support law enforcement, saying Democrats encourage looting with the aim of keeping people locked in their homes.
As hard as Democrats try, they can't cancel our heroes. They can't contest their bravery. And they can't dismiss the powerful sense of service that lives deep in their souls.